Hello everyone, welcome back to our second session. What do you have for the second session? Very good. The second session you have Grammar Planet 3, right? Alright, and last week we already finished Unit 6, right? What is the title of Unit 6? Will you come, right? And the grammar we focus on future yes no question, right? Okay, so today we are going to continue to Unit 7. But before we continue to Unit 7, review the grammar in Unit 6 first. Okay, here is the grammar in Unit 6. We focus on future yes no question. Look at the example. Will you come? When you answer, yes, I will. Yes, you will, right? No, I won't. No, you with won't. Okay, so now we already finished Unit 6 and we already finished our review part. Let's continue our new lesson today. Unit 7, right? Okay, look at Unit 7. You can open the book all together on page 33-34. Here. Are you at the same page? Very good. Okay, so today we focus on two pages, page 33 and 34. Unit 7, they were new. They were new. What grammar do we focus here? We focus on simple past, the verb be. How many verb be in the past? Only two. We have only was or were. Okay, here verb be in the past. We have only was or were in the past. And there are three forms. They affirmative. I, you can look at the book. I, she, he, it, use with was. Example, I was new. Okay, I was new. And you, we, they, use with were. Example, they were new. You see? And we also have there was and there were, right? There was a shark. There were sharks. For there was, we use with singular noun. And there were, we use with plural noun. Okay, how about negative? Here. Look at the example. She wasn't new. Wasn't come from the word was not, okay? Wasn't mean was not, okay? How about weren't, okay? We weren't new. Weren't come from were not, okay? She wasn't new. We weren't new, okay? And how about there was or there were? There wasn't a shark. There weren't sharks, okay? Now look at questions or yes no questions. Here, you just move was or were to the front. Was it new or was it new? Yes, it was. Yeah, it was. No, it wasn't. How about there? Were there sharks? Yeah, there were. No, there weren't. Okay, here is the lesson about simple past, the verb be. And I hope you can use the correct subject with the correct verb to be in the past. Again, I, she, he, it, you use with was. Okay, I, he, she, it, you use with was. We, you, and they, you use with were. Are you sure with this lesson? Okay, to make sure you can understand this lesson or not, I would like you to practice one exercise in our book. Okay, now you can look at part B. B, look and choose. Okay, there are three sentences. You can read the sentence first. There was or were a big fish. One more. Marks wasn't or weren't there. There were or weren't many turtles. Okay, You can look at the picture. Yeah, look and choose the correct answer. Now I have 30 seconds for you to complete this exercise and then I correct for you. You can do it now. Finish. Good job. Okay, so now let's check your answer with me. Number one, there was or were a big fish. You see, a big fish is a singular noun, right? So singular noun, you use with were or there were or there was. Use with there was a singular noun, right? Use with there was. Okay, how about number two, Mark wasn't or weren't there. Mark refer to he, right? He used with was. Very good. So this one, it must be were, wasn't. Okay, wasn't. How about number three? There were or there weren't many turtles. You look at here. How many turtles can you see in the picture? I saw only one, right? I see only one in the picture. You see more? No, right? So you say, there were or there weren't? There weren't. There weren't many turtles. There weren't many turtles. Only one turtle here, right? Okay, so now we finish part B. And I hope you can use there was, there were, and you can use were very well. Okay, so now I would like you to turn to another page, page 34. Okay, letter C. C, look, circle, and march. Okay, you have to look at the picture, circle, and march. Number one is given as an example, right? Okay, there was or there were two sharks. Two sharks mean plural, right? Two plural we use with there were, right? Okay, there were. And you can look at the picture. Yeah, march to letter A, right? So this one march to letter A. Okay, so now we have number two, number three, and number four. I would like you to do and march. You circle and march, and after that I will correct for you. Now you have 30 seconds to complete this exercise. You can do it now. Finish. Very good. Okay, so now let's check your answer with me. Clara, Holly, and Cam. How many people? Clara, Holly, and Cam. Three people, right? So refer to they. They you with was or were? Very good. You with were, right? Okay, was or were here in the sea? Were. Very good. It must be were. Okay, because there are three people refer to day, right? So my two letter D, right? You can look at the picture here. They are in the sea. So my two letter D. Okay, look at here, number three, there. And the last one, a turtle. A turtle is singular. So you use with there was or there were, singular. Use with there was, right? Okay, this one use with there. There was a turtle. So my two letter B. Very good. Let's continue to the last one. Okay. There wasn't or were just one fish. Okay, one fish, only one, singular, right? So you with there was or there were. It must be there was, so there wasn't. Okay, there wasn't just only one fish. There were many, many fish. Okay. So much to let her. Let her see. Okay, so now we finish our lesson and we also practice two exercises. And the two exercises, I hope you can understand the lesson very well. Again, before we finish our lesson, I would like you to review this part again, and then we finish our session. Okay, again, I, she, he, it, use with was, right? And you, we, they, we use with were. And one more, there was used with a singular noun. There were used with plural noun. I hope you can use all of them very well. Okay, this is the end of our second session, and see you the next video. Goodbye, class.